Thank you. We will now be seated. Thank you, Lord. Your Excellency, Honorable, Titilope Fanico Vaute Vrano, Malo Laumani, ladies and gentlemen, Malo Lile, please allow me to call upon Bishop Mapa to please conduct the opening prayer and also bless to be with that to party. Malo. Thank you, Bishop Mapa, class of 1968. Dinner is now served. Please enjoy. I would like to invite Andrew and Faiba Foto, class of 1988, to please conduct the welcoming speech. Mahalo.
Your Excellency, the Honorable Didilupe Fandubobaba-Ubarano, Tonga's High Commissioner and Representative of His Majesty in the Kingdom of Tonga to the United Kingdom and the Greater European Union, Major Siao Siki Ubarano, distinguished guests, families and friends of Tonga High School, ladies and gentlemen, I have been tasked by the Tonga High School Alumni San Francisco Chapter and the Working Committee with the honor of welcoming you all to the 75th Diamond Jubilee Commemoration Ball tonight to mark and highlight this three-day event of the existence of our beloved alma mater, Tonga High School. Your Excellency, we are truly grateful, honored and forever in your debt for gracing this event as the highlight of the celebration with your presence. We understand that you have a lot of commitments and responsibilities to His Majesty, the country and your family, but to allow your schedule to celebrate with us, and if I may, your grandfather's vision and legacy through this chosen school that we very much love and has provided us a stepping stone to many great opportunities around the world. Mahalo pe whakawhetā. To all the families and friends of Tonga High School, thank you for taking time out of your busy schedule in this capitalist powerhouse country to join us. Traveling far and wide during this pandemic and high inflation, hopefully an endemic school to help us celebrate. We recognize, acknowledge, appreciate the contribution and the effort. We see you and we thank you. Tonight, I want you all to have a great time to show the world who we truly are. May I suggest, let us start by painting the town gray, maroon, and gold tonight. And why not? We're gold black. But before that, I have one ask of you tonight, my fellow alumni. I have been asked so many times, and I am not sure, and I'm sure most of you as well, what it means to be an ex-student of Tonga High School. In my humble opinion, and it's only befitting the 75th Diamond Jubilee, this prestige school has shaped, refined, and enhanced us to be the true diamond that we are. If you have doubt, here is what defines us. The four C's of a perfect diamond. Number one, our carat weight. We bring depth and weight to the table like no others. Number two, the clarity. We are polished and are flawless in all that we do and how we carry ourselves. Number three, our color. We are indeed colorless. That is what a perfect diamond is. And number four, the most important of the four C's is the cut. We are cut like no others, not even from the same rock. This allows us to be seen from the four corners of the earth. And last but not the least, in addition to the four C's, as Tonga High School alumni, we let our brains do the talking. We let our brains do the talking. And if they still do not understand us, I have a very simple analogy that works all the time. So listen up and listen carefully. Let them know to make butter. Milk is passed through a separator. The sweet cream rises to the top. Voila, creme de la creme. That's you and that's me. And for the leftover water, well, good for the garden variety. With that, welcome to all. Enjoy yourselves. With God on our side, nothing is impossible. Don't you ever forget who you are. We are the creme de la creme. We carry weight. We are clear. We are concise. We are colorless. And we are cut differently. Stay well, be safe, and a good night to all. To our father.
Thank you, Andrew and Faiva Fofo, class of 1988. Such a wonderful welcoming speaker. Omole mole pe mafta uafi, kuang pe moha taimi fe uma, ke ilo e taimi falau nangi, e pe ke mamia toko ni mantanga. Ukola kata ko manta ufasi ewa, ki mo pe tau hokwa, ki fame ite uluaki, aya ko hiva, faya ngawe ke ki palpale ma fa teknikare, ki mo pe akore ki amaka to akoe, ke fa hoku ai hiva koya. Kata ki kiche nseyano,
Thank you.
Pamalawatu, Master Wateke, Omaya Sanga Maria Motwani, Teke Kawako Tutuku. Waya Tauluma, I Hiva from Mongolia, Omraki Frankwatu, Ako Tutuku, Tauta Hiva, Nime Nima, O Maka Tuakoi. And from Mongolia, Master Waf, Faya Nawe, Fatekmikale, Tunaka Mapana, Koino Evi, Wi-Fi, but before the internet. I am a little bit of a Oi hoa ilo e fiafi, oi fiafini, mau.
Thank you.
Maloatia Malakai Mahina, Pegeting Motolong Kutope, for Alma and Tau Fasi, Ogon Pehe, Fahol Ilo, if you're feeling, Motonga, if you're feeling, if you're entertainment, Uwaki. Itaita Tau Kumpuriatu, Katakwaka Piha Fanga Angal Fusmalohi, Kataki of Rafi Maikunga Tau Fatomia, Hono Hoko. About K5 Piha get our internet. Kita hoko leba kita tol ki proklama no hoko. I could propose that I toast for lang lang yo efefini ki mo beto tfo ki mai ki amaka tua koi te mo entertainment uluaki. Malo.
Thank you.
people. Your Excellency, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to invite Maka Tokoi, an ex-student of 1955, to please perform our first entertainment for the night. It will we'll sing a song for our guests of honor, and hopefully for all of us to enjoy. Katakua Paspasi by Maka Tokoi, class of 1955. Thank you.
O gole bem que o fufanga é aí para tapar o papo na imitura. Na tarde, tu agoi me. E vai a fotonia. E gole mais secretaria e comitê de infraestrutura de San Francisco. E vai a. Tá, o que vai botar aí, vai o que o. O tu escote que teu. Mas o vinho é bem. Tapi Amelia kami, koi koi semua. Kita semua perlu tukar file. Kita semua kau tukar file faham nak beli. Kau hingga aku makan tu aku pernah hujung itu hari ini kahiva lima. Dia kau mau kau hujung itu lima faham itu kau mau hujung. Nau hujung itu hari kau kau betul aku lebih tahu faham. Kau mata pule golang kebalik, ayono pengalata, biam kaihau, biam mosiori foto. Dan aku fale ikawa kau mau mata pule golang kebalik. Naya si pea main naya tol pefa pea, folau maya golang kebalik kui Amerikan, ya kau ihabat. Kondisi hentai mana mau Nako ay na mawakopeki pa ni Papa na tupe kofiatu ni ako itulispefini. Nako tuy mahalo ko ay katulahe polisi abiyako na itutiyaw ng hulupe. Na iyay mo isa'y tsikulu na hakopeki ko abiyako ta. Nako isa'y tsikulu na iyay pari alo kapalani mo ay kamuli. Kaya kaya nga ko eh, kung itong high school kung naumotaw po kihililigta kung manatuhin ba huwag huwag huwike nautu huwihililalo painimutu kung pagkakawin ko may itama na mahuwata na may yan ako panafan na may may assembly pagkakia yung moto kaya biya ko. Tapi kalau ini dengan hikmat kita mau tanam katong apa, panapan apa, kami nanti kan mau lepas tu apa lepas bapa lagi mahu maju apa. Kami kalau lepas tu apa, emak utamamu mahu mahu. Kaya sendiri dia, kaya pergi hantar kami nak dia kaya sendiri mahu motor, fokus kaya motor, mobil, kaya motor ikut salut. Manao ko may moto mi plus na nagkikihal ay magkunsalot na talay ay mag-assembly yung moto ko itong high school kihililita yung may mihigwin kunsalot kaya nga ko itong high school na yung mawing na kihililita kaya lang maari itong high school ko ay piaw-aw competitive. Di kumpit mo mukong kami ay ako, ko ikaw kami ay kami akhehe, yung competition kami akhehe. Kami ay ako wilo, kaya kami wilo kulis kami imuin, yung naging mawilang mahi ko yung competitive. Okay, ikaw ako, ko rin kita mayemani, kita mawakikato ang pipiya, mawakado ang merin. Goya biya ya tu ao fatu. Mal. Iyo koy ki hiba ko na koy na paya amelia koy. Koy release mi pag malo. Koy tayo mi bega tao release eh.
about another big hand. Class of 1955, Makato Koi. Katago Paspasmai. The Tukwai for the release of the man, Fuhwai Taihuahua. Komaloato. The Gurato Matawaf. Abaya Faiwa Mario Awal Kusmalohi. The proposal at those for our language 15. Malo.
Your Excellency, the Honorable Tijinupe Fani Tupungova, Twita Tivano, members of the royal family and the nobility, members of the clergy, fellow alumni of Tonga High School, ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to stand before you tonight and to propose a series of toasts to mark the 75th anniversary ball of our prestige school, Tonga High School. Today, June the 4th, commemorates Emancipation Day. That was the day King George Duval I officially abolished serfdom in Tonga in 1862. Emancipation Day represents a turning point in Tonga's history as we, the common people, were freed from the virtual ownership of chiefs. King Duval I declared the abolition of serfdom as part of his 1862 Vavao Code of Laws with his official emancipation edict in the 1862 Code of Laws. Since then, and through the guidance of our many monarchs, from George I to Duval VI, we the people have enjoyed freedom, liberty, ownership of property, freedom to speak, freedom to think, and with the subsequent promulgation of the Constitution of 1875, we the people can ask for no greater gift but for the gift of freedom we enjoy today. Ladies and gentlemen, I ask that when we raise our glasses, we say by chanting, "Long live the King." Can I also ask that we all be upstanding, please? For the toast. I now propose the toast for the King of Tonga from George I to Duval VI to mark Emancipation Day. Long live the King!
Long live the King!
Long live the King!
Thank you. Today, June the 4th, is also the anniversary of the founding of our beloved school, Tonga High School. 75 years ago, King Tafahau Duval IV had set up Tonga High School initially as a matriculation school. It was the vision of His Majesty to go the first that students with exceptional skills and abilities are identified at an early age and are then molded together as future leaders of Tonga. Through the logic of free thinking, we became inquisitive and to question the unknown. We dedicated our time and effort seeking answers based on the proof of logic and common sense. We were taught to question the question. We became leaders as entrepreneurs, scientists, aviators, medical doctors and practitioners, politicians, members of the armed forces, sports personnel, members of the clergy, finance and economics, fashion, communication, teaching and many more. We have fought and dominated every sector of the Tongan economy to date, and we have even reached out to the corridors of power in the region and in the international scene. It's been only 75 years, and it did not take us long to be at the top of our game. And all of this could not have been possible without the vision and the faith of our founding father, His Majesty Taofa'a Hau Tupou IV. I'd now like to propose a toast to our founding father, the late King Taofa'a Hau Tupou IV. Can we all again be upstanding for His Majesty? Please, can we all be upstanding again? And I ask that we remain upstanding for the last toast as well. A toast to His Majesty, the late King Tupou IV. To His Majesty, King Tupou IV. Finally, I'd like to propose a toast to our guest of honor tonight, Her Excellency the Honourable Ngirumpe Panetubou Wau Tuita Tuivakanoa. Her Excellency is currently the Tongan High Commissioner to Europe based in London. She is the granddaughter of our founding father, King Tupou IV. She is an ex-student of Tonga High School and is a member of the class of 1989. Her spouse is an ex-student of Tonga High School, Major the Honourable Siaoshi Kim Tuivakanoa, class of 1992. They have three children. After Tonga High School, Her Excellency pursued further studies at the Diocesan School for Girls and the University of Auckland in New Zealand and the University of Oxford in England. She started working in the civil service in 2001 with the Foreign Office. She rose from the ranks and was at one time Chief of Protocol. Her Excellency became Tonga's High Commissioner to the United Kingdom in 2018 and was further accredited as Ambassador to Luxembourg in 2020 and Netherlands in 2021. One of her many achievements that stands out as exceptional is that on the 4th of August 2020, she formally deposited the ratification instruments for the worst forms of child labour convention together with the Director General of the International Labour Organization, Mr. Guy Ryder. This was a historic event globally because it was the first time an ILC convention was ratified by all member states. In other activities, Her Excellency is the patron of the Tonga Women's Rugby Association and the Tonga Golf Club. I now ask that we raise our glasses one last time for Her Excellency, the Honourable Panetubou Wau Tuivakanoa. To Her Excellency, the Honourable Ngirumpe Panetubou Wau Tuivakanoa. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and that concludes the toast for tonight. Oh, my.
malo atu ki a aumalo fos malohi, te mai whahoko a e tos ka langlangi, te katoanga e whewhini, a e koe tuu aku ne tautahi wa fituhi wa. Maftau wa, kun atua whainga maari e mua, ke whaata e whanga, ke whaawa e whasti, ko ngai ko maa loa e mau mea toko ni. Olo pepea e whae wharanglangi, e whaata aangi. Ai ako tutuku ka maasa na wai whaamiri, e tuwa wha tau whasi te unga pe, te mai whia whia. Ka daki DJ, tu mai tau whasi ka whaata ha whia whia, i e houa koe ni. Malo.
Thank you. Thank you.
Last call for alcohol. They'll close the bar at 10:30. However, we've been allowed to continue our dance until about midnight instead of 11. The whole program is a singing. And I was one time, I said, I want to hear the bacon I'll find out. If I'm a Maria Koini, I'm a Naki, if the home for Hiba, if you want to matter, I'm a fool and I'll find out. Class of 1978. Can we take a lot of money like matter? Can we hang the Hiba from me, the my father, for that I the big Matama. To all the ex-students and friends and family of ex-students from high school, we strongly encourage, we're working hand in hand with our spouse, also encouraging our kids. Therefore, with the next number, the next song, it will be sung by Adeyano Nalfaho, the son of Wakimata Tamifuna Nalfaho, class of 1978. Katagio Pespasimai Ateliano Nalfaho, the Mohima Hoko. Malo.
I was supposed to sing with my mom, but she's actually in the hospital right now. So please keep her in your prayers. She told me to come and sing, so I hope you enjoy it. Love you guys all. I'm here to represent the SDA, ex-students, and Afatma. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Doi mahi ngangi aha doni tonga. Kadaungi ni tel wano furu. E fuak ni esas tupo urake tau taina. I ahoni. And bunga bae. E te e bunga ahoni. E haere hi fo lau maare maare ni. E o o fuak e kau akau e loki o luma. Kau ai ai kuris kutuku ai kei ele. Ngai e fai hafa kutuata mati ia ki tau e wani ma kaha kou ni sen dui. E po kato ka atoa e sino ata mai. Pape a honi koe lau maari ia. Kwa pita e mau koloa. Kwa maro la hiat. Kwa pufunga ia te kou miti. Kwa maa e kau hako e Bay Area. Ngai ngata ai e ki fwa maa lo vai vai la efe fini. O ki mau tolu koto ape ki he ni e kwa ni kutou wabau. O kwa yo mau ngai hoa. A o ki mau tolu o mau ngai hoa me ngai api ato ke ke. Moni lahi fau fau o pita lea a mea na ki pae e ngai e vire na uka ato ha. Rekai fotu e a mea moni ia e la a hono faa ki Tonga High School ata ata ake. Kena e fotu ki he Tonga Kotoa. Kamta e Kaukoloa. Loto kaua ia ni Frama alo. Presten da me kawa da kutuku. Kuris Tonga. Presten da me kawa da kutuku. Kuris i kuisa alo te. Ni kau kawa kutuku. Kori a hona kaku maa. Kaya kwa kutuwa e maa monga. Kaua kwa kutuku afu ou. Kau maa ua kwa kutuwa e katolika. Kuri si saan te luu. Kama aru ahi lato asia stoma. Kau mao e loto fuma ia mouni. O te tau beya ka mwe tau kinas. Ie fingo fuma ni ma tau. E fotu e api ato. E tonga hai stu. Ie honi. Fafau atu e fuma maano. Fafau atu. Ai opa. Fafeta inga me lota honga moni. Ure wa maranga ya tau. Kwa malo ato rebe tifita pa mwe fa malo ia na au e kua lava. Kwa fia te tatai ki fai fe kau. O se se ta mulaka a mana. Kwa fai o tau fatu tuko mafta uaf. Kamata ke ngau e matanga. Mata ke mau sa sa lu ke ko pe ke afre e fatomia na mo ne fa ka hua ko e poati ko e se fine ke ta u ka ko ama e no poati ke ta pa la nina e pe he ni ai pi excuse fa o school diamond juberi ne mana na si ma fta u af ne o se juberi ne mau ka wa ke juberi e ne ke ma wa fe ko ama. Ani ki tau whakata e whatongia. Ano tu aupa, ka tu tau whafonga tau tu tuku. Koli sramina maani. Malo.
Taha Saa!
karot. Apat na mai. O kufangu ho mawatao. Ke faka fetai. Na ubego e rami. Na imate kama dei. Alelei taha. Asisu kores. Ke leuki aia ikuna. Matai, koma, koto, faka apa-apa, kloria, wai faka fetai. O mau modu ia maia, mau mau hapae kama, une faka koi ki mau tolu, ke mau ma ale reitaha. Ka kohai ale reitaha, ka koho aloko sisu kalaisi. Poco mayo pequia, la mambo uya. Faka feta, si suco, coeia e mau matai coloa. Mau mau coe, mau cotoa. Faka feta e atu e faka ikuna. A kato ama, si upeli, tai amani, ako ama maluna, otoma. Tai atu e faka lau maani ele.
Oh,
ไปมินิเตาไฟเล่าไอเซียฟานีคิวตะเล็กฮิตโรมตัวไม้เตาไฟเตาป้าปะยุ่งไม่ยาห์ Before we call it a night, there's a special birthday tonight. A classmate and a former teacher. I'd like to invite everybody to join me. Singing birthday and best wishes to Master Leon on his 60th milestone birthday. Katani DJ, for my birthday song by Master Leon on his special day today, turning 60. We'll be right back. Thanks again. He said,